Please, let's talk. Leah, open the door. Please.
Dad! Please leave me alone! Do I have the right to feel hurt? Didn't I break up with him? Didn't I avoid him? Even pushed him away? What right do I have? But even if there's none, it feels like my heart is being beaten. Yes, I may be selfish. Yes, I'm a fool. And yes, I was wrong. But still, it hurts me. It hurts me so much.
It's because you love him. That's why it hurts to see him with someone else. It's okay. Just cry. As much as you can. But after that, when the pain is all gone, just tell yourself, I'm fine now. You will find happiness, Ina. And so will Angelo. Even if you're apart.
I love you.
Ina.
Are you sure the boat's still here?
Yes.
It won't open.
Let me try.
Let Sir Miguel open it.
It can't.
What?
It's locked from the inside.
Are you guys so sure that the little anaconda's still in there?
Keep quiet or else we'll all be heard by that anaconda. Oh, I mean Bea Bianca.
Chef Jen, Robert and I checked the CCTV. She hasn't left the casa yet. I'm sure she's still in there.
Let's I hope Sir Angelo's okay.
Okay.
I know Angelo. It's not easy for him to move on, okay?
What are you waiting for?
You should try it.
You should be the ones to leave because you're disturbing us!
So you're inventing stories now! You are such a liar!
Why don't you
you're
ask
You're a liar!
Angela?
A liar!
Angelo, how are you feeling?
Just leave.
Why, Angelo?
Get out! Get out now!
Angelo, I was beside you last night when you were feeling lonely. I was there for you when you needed a friend, and now you're asking me to leave just like that?
I don't care! Get out, Bea Bianca! Hey! Oh.
Yes, Betty May. You thought I wouldn't notice. You and Ina. You barely ate breakfast. What are you, twins?
I don't have an appetite.
You know what? Ina reminds me so much of Amor de Jesus.
The only difference is I sacrificed my whole family for a chance at love. Ina is smarter. She made all the right decisions. But why is it like this, Betty May? She's still hurting. Is that it? Whether you choose to fight for love or not? You still end up getting hurt?
It is because when we love completely. So when we're hurt, we're broken.
You know what's funny? When I was in Punta Rojo with Eduardo, he apologized. He apologized for everything he did to me.
And?
And just like that, I forgot all the plans I made for the past 15 years. Betty May, I caved in. I really felt and saw the sincerity in his eyes. And I have forgiven him.
Because you still love him.
But I shouldn't love him anymore, Betty May. And it's the same for him. So I am going to choose to do what is right. Last night, I was just looking at Ina while she was asleep. And I realized that I don't want to see people seek revenge just because they got hurt. So Betty May, all of my plans are finished. I'm done. It's all over.
Thank you. Sir, please.
Sir, please. You have to calm
down. Don't touch me.
You
Ina, come
inside.
Out. Ina, where are you? Ina!
Sir, please calm down.
Sir, please.
Ina!
Hey.
Sir.
Sir, if you don't stop, we'll be forced to call the police.
If you can't let
sir,
me in, then
I'm
bring
really
Ina
sorry,
out.
Sir. Sorry,
Mr.
sir.
Ina.
We need to talk.
Sir, I'm sir, really
sir
sorry.
Please.
Ina, come out.
I'm sorry,
sir.
If you can't let me in, then bring Ina out. Ina, bring her out. Tell her
sir,
to come
we can't
out.
Do that.
Tell her.
Sir,
sir
please.
I'm really sorry.
Tell her to come out.
I can't do that,
just
sir.
Just tell her.
I'm really sorry, sir.
Ina!
Ina.
David, I need to talk to him.
But Ina...
I'm sorry. Just let me do this.
Ina! Ina, please forgive me. Ina, I didn't mean it. Please forgive
please
me.
Please leave. Please leave. Stop creating a scene here.
Ina, I won't leave here until you forgive me.
Get out. Don't wait for me to force you out.
Fine. Sure, go ahead. You've already thrown me out lots of times, right?
Is that why you did it? That's why you sought attention from Bea Bianca?
Ina, I don't know what happened. I didn't want that.
You didn't want that? It wouldn't have happened if you didn't want it.
Ina, believe me, please. I didn't want that. Please, you have to believe me.
Then why? You promised me that you'd wait. You promised that once I'm ready, you'd be there.
I love you so much.
Get out.
Ina, I love you!
I'm so sorry.
If you need someone to talk to, I'm right here.
A huge mistake, Angelo. All because of a huge mistake.